and the viewers have got to see Avant-Garde Acoustics. If you haven't seen these horn loudspeakers, well, you're going to see them now.
That brings the promise of
sounds great, guys.
Beautiful. Thank you.
Yeah.
Such a good job.
How did you know he's from New York? You are, aren't you?
I'm from L.A., actually.
Oh,
LA. We do have offices in New York.
I've reported somehow.
Oh, we have offices in New York.
Dr. Frickers Firebird.
Yes. Yeah, our main editorial
probably
is
was
in
a
now,
colleague of yours.
Yeah, I'm sure it was. Yeah, we have a bunch of our staff. Yeah.
Wrong coast.
Quite all right.
She's an avant-garde amplifier. Huh? Wow, look at that.
It's especially for
gorgeous. Just focus the center image and
that's the sweet spot.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Anything particular, the same track?
No, not the same track. Okay. Something a little bit more equilibrated as a track.
Yeah. Avant-garde at CES. I'm a little bit of a fly on the wall on this show. Boom today. This is the first I've heard him not honk. Wow. Wow. Sound at CES this year. Avant-garde, CES 2012.